Over the year, CDS TV has been joining you in the comfort of your homeroom class. They gave you the news. They gave you laughter. They gave you a piece of their soul. These on-air wonders have been capturing the hearts of students all over the campus. But the untold story behind the camera is a beautiful epic tale. Today, we're going to bring to you a very special part of that story and go behind CDS TV.
Anybody want a can of blacker?
Yeah!
Here you go.
This group of young, beautiful people came together to make the 2007 CDS TV cast and crew. They were a loving, happy people. They wanted to bring unknown levels of awesome to the world by working together and being a team.
What my job is I assign jobs to people. And so this is the assignment for this week. I think it's pretty evenly dispersed among the class.
I really don't know.
Don't be shy, David. Talk about sitting on the couch.
I really don't know what I'm supposed to say from coming into this class and sitting on Forbes' couch and helping set up the stage for Mr. Forbes.
Look, we have a deadline. You know what that means? That means that we have to get our stuff done on time or things don't happen. All right, get to work.
You guys smell that? I still smell it.
I smell it.
Hey,
you guys got a whiff.
It's me, I told you guys. That's me.
After broadcast, we knew this year would come to a close. So here it is, our final broadcast. We hope you've enjoyed the journey.